Welcome to Interactive Training. In this session, we'll take a look at how to adjust a legend in Power BI. I have a legend here for sum of sales and sum of profit. Let's start by adjusting the name on the legend. Click on your chart and double click on sum of sales. Change it simply to sales and double click on profit and change it to profit. Now you have sales and profit as a legend. We can also change the color by clicking on format, columns, change it to sales. Let's change this color to orange. Change it to profit. And let's change this color to light blue. Now you see that the colors in my chart and the colors in my legend updated. You can also adjust the legend by opening up legend, changing it to top center, changing the text, or adding a title. And that's how to adjust the legend in Power BI. If you enjoyed this content, make sure to like and subscribe for more.